Colors are most important element in arts, and to understand or to make use of it in the best manner, we need to understand its fundamental. Let's start with primary colors. These are those colors which cannot be made by mixing any other color. And there are three such primary colors we are aware, which is red, yellow, next comes secondary colors. Secondary colors are those which are made by mixing two primary colors. So if we mix yellow and red, we get orange. If we mix yellow and blue, you get green. If we mix red and blue, you get purple. Now come tertiary colors. These are also known as intermediate colors, and these are made by mixing primary and secondary colors. So if we mix yellow and orange, we get yellow orange. If we mix red and purple, we get red purple. Similarly, we get all these colors as tertiary colors.